Do Zoroastrians worship fire?
No, they don't worship the fire in itself as fire, but they worship the fire because it is the visible form of their god Ahura Mazda. And the fire is also addressed as the son of Ahura Mazda.